Replacing the battery in your iPhone is the easiest thing in the world, and it has a substantial effect on your resale value. How do I do it, I hear you ask? Well, let me show you right now. The Giga Infixo battery replacement kit contains everything you need. A high-quality battery and all the necessary tools. To be on the safe side, you should back up all your data prior to replacing the battery in your iPhone. Create a backup via iTunes or iCloud before we start. First, turn off your phone. Now, remove these two screws on the bottom of the device, here and here. Push the back cover up and remove it from the frame. Remove these two screws from the battery connector. Now detach the battery connector itself from the logic board using the plastic spatula. Be careful not to lose this little piece underneath the connector. Remove the battery from the device. You can either use a plastic strap here on the left, or the green spudger from a toolkit. Install the replacement battery. If the remaining adhesive won't hold it in place, use two strips of double-sided tape from the toolkit. Before you reattach the battery connector to the logic board, make sure this small metallic piece is back where it belongs. Now reattach the connector and secure it with two screws. Set the back cover back into the frame and push down to lock. Lastly, secure it with two screws on the bottom of the phone. That's it. You now have a brand new battery in your iPhone 4S.